I'm quite exciting. I've got a little bit of pace. I like to attack the full back and get in behind and try and get as much cross as I can. I have been playing left back currently for Brighton, but hopefully coming to Dover I'll be able to get a better experience playing down the left wing. Hopefully I'll be able to excite the fans and help the club get to promotion or even the playoffs and hopefully elevate the club.